Here's our build of the Vector Weapon Kit Circuit from the Maker Shed. We opted to make our own custom housing out of stuff we found around the house. We also decided to put a second LED in parallel with the LED in the Vectrol circuit, so you can see how the LED in the Vectrol controls the sound, and also just because it looks cool.